Cosmopolitan, here's a classic recipe. Start with 1.5 ounces of citrus vodka, 3/4 ounce Cointreau orange liqueur. It's a really good triple sec. 1/2 ounce of fresh squeezed lime juice and 1 full ounce of cranberry juice. Add some ice to your shaker. Shake it for 10 seconds, very hard. Grab your strainer, pour. For your garnish, you want to get a flamed orange peel. Ready to serve. That's your cocktail.